Hello, and welcome to COPTUBEAmerica.com, where we teach you the elements of criminal law. Elements are these things that make up this one big thing. So elements are these three things, and in some cases, four. Okay, it's what they decide on in a court of law, that you're going to be charged with. And what is that thing you're going to be charged with? Today's topic is genocide. All right? And genocide is basically taking of a life. There goes another one. The taking of a life. You don't want your life taken, but you don't mind taking someone else's. I guess somebody got to be around to report it, huh? So, the elements here making up genocide, there are five. But how many I tell you that they can bring against you to put you away, to penalize you? And you're better than that. You're not a thing, but if you do it, you're going to suffer the consequences. And they'll treat you just like a thing and a number. I'm trying to tell everybody, I always say, no, I know better than that. Say that to yourself. Oh, I know better than that. Oh, I know if I do that, something's telling me that I'm going to pay a fine, cost of court, and I'm going to serve time. And I don't have time to do that. It took me too long to get this job I got. It took me too long to get this house, to get this car, to come this far in life for me to get caught up in something like genocide. And that's lesson number 26. Let's get started, because a lot of people have heard about genocide, and the fine is stiff, just like lynching. The fine is stiff. Oh, the cost of court, it's a big one. It's a doozy. So, elements making up the crime of genocide. And how many we need? We need three. How many I tell you, like using the baseball game? There are four bases. You hit a home run, pop, it goes over. Okay? So, four. And you know that's a home run. Good start. Okay. Let's say you get a you get first base. All right? You get a single. That's only one base. You can't take two. Better not. Not when it comes to this. Oh, I'll take first base for 50 cents. You better. Then try to go backwards. Go home. Yeah, try that one. I was out there going to commit genocide, but I got first base. And then I decided, I don't think I need second. I need to go home. And if you go home, the police will never be knocking at your door and adjusting their glasses going, hello, may I speak to Johnny? Johnny's, we know he's here because we have the house surrounded. We'll get people to lie for you. But it's all out of embarrassment. It really is. Okay? So, embarrassment and shame. Don't cause your family shame. Shame in the family name, they used to say. Don't do that. You know, too many other things to do. Ride a rodeo. For real, ride a horse. They buck you off that horse enough. What is the horse saying? I don't want you on my back. Okay? So, elements making up the crime of genocide. And you will find this in the taping. And none of these are rehearsed, okay? I'm not reading from a teleprompter. It's just me, it's you, and this camera. So, hello. Remember that police officers are not the enemy. Judges are not the enemy. Somebody has to prosecute people who do things like this. Attorneys are not the enemy. Clerk of courts are not the enemy. Don't go on there with guns firing up people. Don't do that. People are drowned. They didn't do anything. Really, it might be psychological. You might not like yourself. But our job is to make sure you're caught and that you're prosecuted. Hello. If that was your job, just man up and woman up. Say, just a moment, please. Taxi. Yes, I'd like to go downtown. Oh, you would? Oh, what you gonna do today? Turn myself in. What? Be a class act. And I guarantee you, that taxi cab driver all day long. I had a passenger today. Mm-hmm. Yeah, got in the cab, so he gonna turn himself in. Really? Yeah, took him downtown. Really? Yeah, got a foul charge now because he didn't pay for the cab ride, though. He got you too, didn't he? Yeah, sure did. And now I know where I dropped him off. All right. He told me his name and everything. Excuse me. Okay, let's get on with this. The elements making up the crime of genocide. It's an ugly crime. Killing members of a group. Causing serious bodily or mental harm to a member of the group. Deliberately inflicting on the group conditions of life calculated to bring about its physical destruction or whole or in part. Fourth element, imposing measures intended to prevent births within the group. And number five, forcibly transferring children of the group to another group. Now, you might say, oh, that's a lot. Well, you used to hear typically three, but they'll charge you with three, don't worry. If you do it, if you're involved in it. Racism, the ugly thing. One race better than the next race. Oh, please. While you thinking you better than that prison, here comes another race saying, oh, we'll get you. So it just never ends. You see? So the best thing is go, my name's Skinner, and I'm not in it. That's the best way how to handle this. You didn't bring nobody on this earth, so don't you take nobody from this earth based on anything. This has happened a lot. Jews, blacks, people trying to take folk down. If you break them up and get rid of the color, everybody has been affected by this thing called genocide, trying to take a whole nother race out. Interesting. Oh, there's still Indians around. People always bring up Indians. What about Indians? Oh, they're still around. But folk try to take them out. We don't want them here. Right? Who gets to make that choice? You know, people, it always starts with one, open up their mouth. So I think if everybody just be quiet, this be a better place. And a lot of things wouldn't happen. But folk feel as though it's an urgency. I must open up my mouth. But you better have your stuff right because people learn the law now. Genocide. You killed a member or members of a group. I did? Mm-hmm. And they read you these charges in open court, then that's what you did. And they may skip and say, and that instead of number two, deliver, and I want to encourage you, if you don't have a book, print these out off the website. And you can really hang with me. Because when we get to assassination, then you say, oh, wow. I wonder which one they're going to pick today. No, which one did you do? They don't pick nothing. Which one did you do? Which one can they prove without a shadow of a doubt? Oh, and you're in trouble. Most people can't handle a trial. That courtroom, $2,000 a day. Ooh. Oh, it's just the pitch. How much is the The courtroom, we're going to try to get out here very fast. Yeah, but I asked you how much. Don't worry about it. Sir, I'd like to know how much. $2,000 a day. Ooh, let the cost of court scare you. Don't think everybody going to get fined. Everybody. We're going to fine the group. What? No, they're going to get each individual one who make up that group. That's why you got a lot of poor folk. They did some things. You got poor families. They did some things. Well, we had to give up the land. Why? Because your daddy got involved in genocide. So, excuse me, what? Yeah, back there in 1864. Excuse me, what? What did he do that for? Now we... Is that why we rent the land? We lease the land to run the farm? Now they're getting ready to sell the land to the city so they can make housing. You can't get mad. It is what it is. But could it have been prevented? Does it have to carry on? See, these are angry people. Jealous people. Bitter people. People like to get into chastising folk unnecessarily. Punishing people. Hurting people. They're so mean. But they don't want it to happen to them. Interesting. Most of them can't spell the word genocide who's into something like this. The same type of people, the personality flaws, are people that are into lynching. Nobody has a right to do that. Mass murdering. Nobody has a right to do that. Serial killing. We'll just kill them one by one. Get rid of them. Interesting. It's not nice. And I don't think all the apologies and work, because you got to tell why you did it. You got to unfold your plan. Being sneaky. That's not nice. It's nice to be nice. I tell people that. Ooh, if you think back or somebody show you, then ask somebody, show me what a grave site looks like. That people have been affected by genocide. Ooh, that's not nice. They had a right to live. And somebody can say, I don't care. No, because you're mean. And if they don't catch you, they're going to catch someone else into this activity. Causing serious bodily or mental. So when it goes killing members of a group, causing serious mental harm to members of the group. Don't have to just be bodily harm. Mental harm. Mental anguish. Depression. Causing unending fear in a human being. Group of people. Somebody said, oh, we're going to get rid of all the gay people. Oh, well, you might have to be knocking at your own door. Really? Well, I didn't know that Janie was funny. It ain't funny. You bet she is. I didn't know that them two. Well, none of your business. Let me tell you, we sit back in our vehicle sometimes doing our reports, and people just come up, and maybe that's a good thing. Go talk to a cop. But let them do their work now. I didn't know this, and I didn't know that. Wow. Life is peculiar. And then maybe that officer say, what are you into that don't nobody know anything about? Secretly into. And you better watch your friends, because they go down with genocide, you going down too. It's real simple. All right? Let me finish. deliberately inflicting on the group's condition of life. Conditions of life. Deliberately inflicting on the group's conditions of life. Calculated. I know a lot of y'all saying, whoa, wait up, wait a minute. Give me some paper, print it out, and take this to an attorney. All you got to do, class action, get in there, prove the point. The life calculated to bring about its physical destruction. You can turn a race against themselves, bringing such hostility that they'll kill themselves. Somebody's doing it. It's happening even today. Tick tock, tick tock, tick tock. That's why they say, look, y'all quit killing yourselves. Somebody made you hate yourselves. Hate people in your own race. Hate your own family. And they don't need their hands. All they need to do is put a couple words in your ear, and then you go killing your brother, killing your sister, taking out your mom and your dad, putting your words on people. Wow. Messing up their minds. Destruction in whole or in part. Can't kill your own race. Somebody put you up to it. People love their own. Don't hate. Imposing measures intended to prevent births within the group. Oh, don't have no kids. Man, I wouldn't have no kids. Man, can't you see? Can't you see? Man, child support, hey. Oh, she ain't gonna let me see the kid if I... Oh, she don't love me that much. They always start and then they stop. Finish your sentence. If you're a decent person, sure, everybody's very protective of children. Yes, they are. And then it says, after imposing measures intended to prevent births within the group, it says forcibly transferring children to the group, of the group to another group. You can't do that either. Leave people alone. Sit down with an attorney, whoever you may be, and really go over this. Life in prison would be the fine, the penalties. The death for this crime, the damages that have occurred and occurred, $1 million. So if you don't have $1 million, go somewhere and sit down. Go to the beach. Go to the beach. It's a beautiful place. And cost the court. Well, they say, well, it's gonna cost, it's gonna be a $2 million. Yes, it is. That's $3 million. Ooh. Don't do it to yourself. Be smart. Be wise. If you're so smart, then you're so wise and so crafty, then how are you getting caught up into some madness, such as genocide, such as lynching? But you're so smart. Smart men don't get upset. They have answers and solutions. Start a smart human being. Let the small stuff just, man, I don't have time for that. You can't get away with this. Too many people. Somebody will notice. People even try genocide. They sitting incarcerated right now in prisons. Oh, nasty, clammy cells. Moist, dark. Being friends with Ben, like Michael Jackson said. Ben, the two of us. Yeah, it's gonna be the two of y'all. A conspiracy charge can be added to most crimes, which increases or may double your sentence. Yes, this is a conspiracy. So it's going to be added without a shadow of a doubt. It is going to be added. There's no need in reading you the time, but I will tell you the hours, approximate hours for a life sentence for a male, that is 735,840 hours you will be spending. For women, it is 360 hours you'll be spending. Now you still gonna have to take care of things. That's why they get people's land. Why they get people's homes. You have to find a way to get that money. You have to find a way to pay. That's why, what happened? Lost the farm. Got in the genocide. Well, they built a business, they lost it because you got in the genocide. They gonna find somebody who got some pockets. Somebody gonna pay. You ever hear that phrase? Somebody gonna pay. So don't mess around. This is an 800-pound gorilla. That $1 million for sure is an 800-pound. I could probably find a whole bunch of 800-pound gorillas on this one page. Killing 800-pound gorilla. Our opposite group, 800-pound gorilla. Serious bodily injury, 800-pound gorilla. Mental harm is an 800-pound gorilla. Stay away from things you know nothing about. Deliberately inflicting 800-pound gorilla. Destruction in whole and in part, 800-pound gorilla. Imposing measures intended to prevent birth, 800-pound gorilla. Wow, this is a zoo. This is a zoo. Enforcibly transferring children of the group to another group. 800-pound gorilla. And then here comes the real $1 million. Whoa. Classic war. Whoa. Conspiracy. Whoa. See these 800-pound gorilla? When they do that, that's why some people just... I think I'm going to hang myself tonight. It happens in all jails, that prison. They always keep saying that. Like, what's wrong with them? Man. And they try to do the best they can do. But if it's too much, it's too much. Now, I'm not encouraging anything, but I'll just tell you, things happen. I'm just telling you, things happen. Mayhem sits up there. All this is really mayhem and genocide. It's wild. Just wildness. Lynching, wildness. Doing crazy stuff like mercy killing. But see, it's mercy killing and killings. Genocide. Can't take no other person out that belongs to a different group. It's wrong. Leave things alone. If people just leave things alone, this world would be a nice place. And people agree, yeah, he sure do need to leave things alone. Yeah, I was talking to him yesterday. Well, what about you? Always include yourself. Always include yourself. In good things and in bad things. Don't be the one sitting around here and pointing the finger and knowing good and well. You got a beam coming out of your eye, looking at the toothpick in everyone's eyes. And yet you got this big old beam, this log, sitting out in yours. Don't be a hypocrite. That's not cool. Don't be no hypocrite. Do your best. And if your best ain't good, go to a neighbor. You know, find out, you know, is this what I'm supposed to be doing, getting involved in genocide? Because I'm this color? If you talk to the right people that don't suffer from mental illness, they'll say, no, I don't think, you know, this is what you... we're about, you were on your way to becoming a doctor, a lawyer, preacher, teacher, and in some kind of way you got mixed up with somebody who got caught in the genocide. They were about that. Oh, that's where I took the wrong turn. Yeah, because I don't want to hurt nobody. So, think about it. Think about it, be about it. Be good. There's not much to say about genocide. Because that $1 million should be enough to make you learn how to spell it and run away from it. That's right. Okay. So let's end it here. And let's move on. And we're going to talk about rioting. Why people want to riot. I have no clue. It's that energy. They want to flow. They get pumped up, psyched up. But after they get handcuffed and thrown in a car, then they go, yes, they do. Grown men and women in the back crying, wondering how they're going to go to work, because it happens a lot of times on the weekends. People are obsessed, and we're going to ride. But some people could be disguising that as genocide, possibly. So please be careful. Please be careful. Pay attention to your life. Go read a book. That'd be nice. Go look at a nice movie. Go check out the sales rack at different stores. That'd be nice. Don't always grab a beer, 4, 5, 6 of them, get drunk, and get in the car. Unless... let's rope them up and kill us some Asian people. And let's kill us some black folk. And let's kill us some white folk. Let's kill us some Germans. Let's kill us some Jews. No, it's not necessary. You got to upset people. When you upset people, then some people want to get you back. You understand? Killing can happen both ways. Killing can happen both ways. There's guns all around now. And you know what? The bottom line, you want to sleep at night. You want to sleep at night. And when officers are answering calls over here, they can't come to every little... ooh, that was just a mouse. Oh, I thought it was somebody. You got to be able to sleep in peace. Oh, what was that? Oh, woo, oh. Hey, oh, hey, don't do that, man. What's the problem? Man, I just had something on my mind. No, you got something on your mind, all right. So, leave things alone so you can sleep in peace. Johnny. Oh, Johnny. Hmm? Yes. And let people be able to say, oh, they just sleep so peacefully. Unlike this person. Every time you... All right. Let's go. Let's keep moving. Lesson number 27 is on rioting with a big R. All right, my students. I don't hear anything about no rioting. You know it's wrong. Everybody knows it's wrong. You don't have to wait. Oh, they just having a big old fight. Bye. Bye, y'all. Let's get on rioting. Call it what it is. Big old fight, my behind. Oh, we are right. Our peaceful demonstration got out of hand. What? Our peaceful demonstration got... that's a lie! Let's move forward, because I'm going to talk about this one. Don't disguise it as nothing else. Ooh-wee! Oh, we got some elements. Bye, y'all. We got to talk about this.
The weight of my mistakes. depends on how I feel. Don't let it bring you down. The weight of what I said.